Good afternoon. My name is Curtis. I'm here with Chris Hinson, the owner and president of Extreme Flight RC. We are in Jacksonville, Florida right now at the FX3D Fun Fly. It's a fundraiser for the Children of Fallen Soldiers Relief Fund. It's a gorgeous day out here, don't you think?
It certainly is. What a beautiful day. Light winds, beautiful sunshine, 80 degrees.
They're announcing it right now. You can probably hear it in the background. But it appears we have another guest with us here today. Chris, can you tell us about what we have here?
Certainly. This is the new 60-inch Edge 540T EXP. This is a blown-up version of the 48-inch Edge. It shares a lot of the same construction techniques as the 48-inch. A lot of carbon fiber built into the fuselage, a well-reinforced landing gear plate. Dead simple to put together, 3-hour, 4-hour assembly time. Basically, it's just gluing the stab in, gluing the hinges in, mounting your servos, engine and speed control, and you're ready to go.
You mentioned the EXP series. Can you tell me a little bit about what the EXP is and what the philosophy is behind that?
Certainly. While we do build a lot of aircraft that are IMAC legal and much more scale and appearance, the EXP series, we wanted to focus on performance, the 3D performance mainly. So we kind of did away with the 10% rule in this series, stretched the airplane, worked with the moments, the airfoils, to make it the best flying 3D airplane we possibly could. EXP stands for Experimental Progressive, because there's a lot of new ideas in this series of aircraft, things we hadn't done before, things that we experimented with until we got them right, and the result is a very lightweight, robust airplane that's fully capable, and just an absolute ball to fly 3D with it.
Looks like you've been having a lot of fun out here at the show, and it definitely is not for want for power. What kind of setup do you have in here? Servos, power, things of that sort?
Power-wise, we're running the Torque 500, 4016-500, AirBoss 80-amp speed controller, and my favorite setup is the 6S 3300 battery. A 5S or 6S works really good in here. The thing about the 6S setup, we're able to prop it with a 15.7 proc. We're only pulling 53 amps. We're developing in excess of 1,200 watts. So the power is absolutely insane. Everything stays cool and great flight times. I typically set my timer for 7 minutes, land with plenty of reserve power in the battery. It's just a really good system that works and provides plenty of power for anything you'd ever want to do with this airplane.
Fantastic. A couple questions you had mentioned is a 6S pack. About how many milliamps are we running with for the battery?
3,300 is a good place. You could go slightly bigger. I've run it with the 3,000 milliamp pack. Flights are reduced to five and a half minutes. But I think the 3,300, 34, 35, that range is the best size.
With that 6S setup, do you need to run a separate BEC receiver pack?
No, the current edition of the AirBoss 80-amp speed controller actually has a BEC that will handle 6S, and it puts out 6 volts. So getting a lot of power to the servos. They're extremely fast. They center better, a lot more holding power, so it's working really good.
Fantastic. Sounds like it's pretty much a plug-and-play sort of a setup.
Certainly a plug-and-play solution. You know, we have people call up and ask, hey, I want the hopped-up power set for the real extreme 3D. Well, you know, we all fly real extreme 3D, and I find that the 4016 is way more than enough power for anything you want to do. So the power set that we sell with it is what you'll see flying the airplane in the video, and it's plenty of power for anything.
Great. Is there anything else you wanted to mention about the airframe?
Just really excited to get it out. We've been working on it for quite some time. There's been a lot of interest in the forums about it, so I wanted to take a few minutes to fill everybody in on the details, show them some flight video, and look for the airplane to arrive sometime in the month of March.
Sounds good. Thanks very much. Chris Hinson, Extreme Flight RC.
Thanks a lot.